So there are two powerful fuels, two forces, motivation and inspiration. To be motivated, you need to know what your motives are over time. And to sustain through it, your motivation must become that energy, a motor driving you forward passionately, purposely, wisely, compassionately, come what may, every single day. Inspiration is an outerworldly energy that you breathe and draw in. See, the worst thing you can do in a fight is to stop moving. So when someone attacks or they come towards you, they create force, momentum, and movement. So you need to be okay. You'll be okay as soon as you can see and feel the direction in which they're coming and travel with it without letting it control you. In this good fight we call life, we must fight to push and build momentum towards the good that life brings to us and ignore the bad. Only move towards what gives us value. The big push means being able to develop and sustain momentum towards our goals and aspirations, the things that drives us. It is the process of actively replacing excuses with winning habits. The ultimate excuses blockers that come to our mind every single day. It is willing to go to the imaginary wall of fear and blowing through it to get what you want and you believe in, to push beyond your previous mental and physical limits, no matter what it takes. See, there will always be things or someone willing to hurt you, to put you down, to gossip about you, to belittle your accomplishments and judge your soul. But you know you're giving it your all. It is a fact that we must all face. However, if you realize that God is with you and He stands beside you when all the cast stones, you will never be afraid, never feel worthless, and never feel alone. So keep that momentum and step at nothing to do good in this world, because we all can go and be the difference we want to see in this world. That's the message for today. Please remember, you're empowered. You can do anything you wish to do in this world. You just have to believe in the fact that everything you're doing comes with contribution and is given back to those around you. Talk to you soon. Let's go!